I've been waiting for you, Aya.
You!
How dare you kill my sissy? I'll defeat you and bring my sissy back to life with your heart! Sis, let me handle this. Sis!
But Saki...
those left behind may mourn. They just have to get through it.
I envy you. Your sister is still alive.
You're just like I used to be, not long ago. I understand your loneliness more than anybody. That's why I want to be the one to fight you.
How about I kill your sister too? This doesn't involve you. Let me kill her! Let me kill that bitch!
Not on my watch! I'll be the one to stop you!
Get back!
May you always be by your sister's side.
Hey, Aya? What is she doing?
She's taking responsibility for her actions.
Responsibility? Huh.
Are we being summoned? Well, at least we won't have to search for it.
Oh, hey! I just remembered I have some business to attend to.
Is everything all right?
Let's go, sis.
Huh? Saki?
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you before you know it.
All right. Fine.
Right, they're gone. You. What did you ever do to deserve their sympathy? You're nothing but cannon fodder. I guess no point in asking you, but maybe you can be of use to Aya yet. Oh, here already. You know, it's rude to show up early to the party,